last words, Ponsler?
Yes, sir, I do. Mr. Delcroix, I don't want to leave this world with any hate in my heart. I ask your forgiveness for what I've done. It was a terrible thing I've done, taking your son away from you.
How about us?
Mr. and Mrs. Percy, I hope my death gives you some relief. I just want to say, I think killing is wrong, no matter who does it, whether it's me or y'all or your government. I love you.